Quiet. Steady. Quiet down.
Ugh. Anyway, guys, we are back doing some more Last of Us, in which in the previous episode, it was quite an episode because Abby appeared within the church and or the movie theater, and she shot and killed Jesse, and she took, did she take Tommy hostage? Well, I think it just cut away. It cut away to Abby's story.
Yeah, so it was a flashback.
Yeah. So they kind of did a flashback on Abby's story, kind of giving us a little bit more insight and detail on what happened to her and why she's upset at Joel. Mm-hmm. And so we don't know what's happening to Ellie or Tommy yet, but hopefully we'll get there. But anyway, guys, y'all can leave your thoughts down below in the comment section. Let's go ahead and jump into it, y'all. All right. Dang, there's a lot of them. Mm-hmm.
What they call them again? Scars?
I don't know. Those must be the religious ones. The religious junkies?
Let me see your hand.
We're in.
Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Oh.
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it.
Hey, we got two.
Do you feel it now?
Oh.
Hey, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand.
She need to go somewhere and sit
down.
Yeah.
Back there. It's almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Allison.
Come on, it's this way. Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
Right.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Here.
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice. Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you.
These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Daddy, hold up.
You're top dogs. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
We've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Then you should be thanking us for getting some action.
Come on, you owe us one. Can you find out what's up?
Okay. Well, let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right, thanks, Ben. See ya, Abby.
See ya.
What the hell was that about?
No idea. Checking in.
Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
I don't know any of these people. You?
What are we waiting for here? Okay, Pete, settle down.
Hey there, Abby.
Heya.
Hey, amiga.
Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time. Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
All right, so...
Looks pretty bad, this is like, Doc.
It's like completely different than where Tommy and Ellie were. Mm-hmm. Like the town.
Yeah.
Like they're set up like a military base.
Definitely. Somebody in the military is running this.
Yeah.
She thought he was dead.
No.
Because it's almost like, what exactly is the
job? Okay, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so. Yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need three. Am I right?
I know, it all happened so fast. Could have been much worse, though.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Oh, hey, that's the girl.
Relax.
That
Ellie
whooped her ass.
Yeah.
Hey, I need some muscle, so
Nora,
you two give me a hand.
She made her talk.
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
You gonna regret not relaxing.
Have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the West Side Hospital.
Don't worry.
Work is already
good.
She'll
be in a state of forever relaxation.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh, my God.
Damn.
Are these all ours?
What?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour.
What is going on?
You can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
What? Why aren't they burying them?
Who's in that body bag?
Oh, it's her boyfriend. Her baby daddy. Because she said she had heard from him.
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence.
Oh, shit.
He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches scars, hijos de puta.
Oh, my God.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that That fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Who was that big boy? I'm sure he's fine.
I think Ellie, she killed Owen. When she killed Mel.
Where is Isaac?
Or maybe it was him.
I'll be discreet.
I can't remember.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so. Let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah.
Danny must have been like her brother or something.
Who's brother?
Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just even told Nora.
I fucking hope so.
Is Mel the pregnant girl?
Yeah.
No, that's her baby daddy.
No, I thought they said Owen was her baby daddy.
The one who is Owen in the body bag?
No, Danny was in the body bag.
I was saying Danny was her baby daddy.
Yeah. Nah.
Oh.
They're saying Owen's her baby daddy.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and that's who they're looking for. Because Owen was traveling with Danny.
Oh, okay.
But, you know, Owen was like her crush when she was
We're
a
looking
kid.
For Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
Oh, snap. Oh, dude is naked.
Don't let him fall asleep.
Ah.
Let's go up.
That sounds like Jeffrey Wright.
Who is it?
Bernard.
Oh.
I heard you two ran into some trouble.
No losses on our side. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Yeah,
never seen the base this packed.
Give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes. Keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. But how long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing?
Got a nice apartment.
Yeah.
No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora.
No.
Oh.
No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Mm-hmm. Is someone okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
Oh.
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Oh. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Oof.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
No.
bottom. You said yourself the storm's a few
No.
days.
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah.
If he get his hands on Owen, he gonna yeah. do him like the other guy mm-hmm. in his office.
Good.
She gonna try to protect him, though.
Yeah.
Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. We'll talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me.
Oh!
Isaac will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
So now we need to find out why he killed
Stop
Danny.
Stop it.
I'm gonna kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes, deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night.
Nope.
Talk about it.
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Don't, do not, it is too high.
Oh my God.
Oh, he's a joker.
You know,
ooh, he crazy.
I don't yeah. think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious, I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't!
Oh!
Owen!
Oh. How did they get up there in the first place?
No!
Ah! Oh.
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will, once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
Keep going.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
How do you find that place?
This place is crazy. I think it's like one of those zoos.
Yeah,
but for fish.
The aquarium.
That's... Shut up.
Check this water pop
look
out.
Look like we're.
I saw the seal the other day. It was covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep. Got it.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot.
Oh, there's the boat.
You think this sailboat was part of the show?
No, it looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something. Wanna check it out?
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist.
You're a realist. Hear something.
Yeah. The boat is rocking.
I'm paranoid.
I know.
Right.
All right. Enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more
take
to
the
see?
Boat.
Of course. Let's go. Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world.
How are the animals still alive? What are they eating?
Each other.
I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it.
Shut up.
So, Craig, like the all-in guy, thanks for dragging me into some game.
Oh.
Oh.
Shit. Oh, God.
Got a note.
I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
Taking Max away from here. He can't spend his life locked inside this rotting building. All he'll do is take on your weakness. When the soldiers killed Mom...
His kids ran off to join the...
I read too slow.
Oh, okay.
When the soldiers killed Mom, you just stood there like a coward. What kind of example is that? You should have gotten angry. You should have made them hurt worse than they hurt her. Mm. I want Max to see what it looks like when people are willing to stand up for what they want. When they're willing to make something of their life. The world is harsh. It's up to us to change it. Only when weak may I carry my true strength. Maybe we'll come back someday. If we do, I hope you're not still sitting in your stupid fucking chair. Damn. Obviously he is.
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Wow.
Jeez.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
So he's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
A nice bed?
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's honorable that you respect
it's not
father.
The same.
I'm just saying,
don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, alright.
Ooh, that must have been the,
Don't say shit.
It's honorable that you respect your father, but you have to see he's trying to control you, to make you feel like you're still a child because he's too afraid to act like a man. You deserve to be surrounded by a community that can foster a strong spirit like yours. Max, even more so. He's so impressionable. If you care about your brother, you'll get him out of there.
Yeah.
Before.
They must have been trying to, like.
Recruit them.
Yeah.
Like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Before he takes on your father's weaknesses, we'll
what
be passing by your aquarium
is?
Again in 5 days.
Oh, wow.
We got time.
Wow.
She just left. Yeah.
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Yeah, I need to go.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Painting this must have taken forever.
Damn.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
No.
When...
You're doing too much now.
Last
right,
thing.
Yeah.
I promise.
Last thing.
Watch they run into the kids.
Just
clickers and shit.
Don't look down.
Oh my goodness.
Just go.
You're good.
Ha ha, hell.
Look at these. I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not.
Oh, I think I know what happened.
Oh, I see what happened.
Get on in here.
He ends up becoming friends with them. Mm-hmm. And that's who he was protecting. Oh, man, this is bad.
Wow.
That's yeah. Nice.
See that?
So
told you
there
was potted.
Yeah, yeah.
You want me to slow down?
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
I know all the leads have dried up. Joel's still out there, you know?
Oh,
I know.
What?
Yikes.
Oh.
What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
It could so sad. Just like Ellie.
Yeah, yeah. Ugh. They're like the same people.
You go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and... other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
All right. Wish me luck.
When you find him, Don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, let yourself out there.
Oh, see ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here.
Prophet, perhaps what I ask is impossible, but can you go back
you
so
want
I can
repeat?
Read that? Perhaps what I ask is impossible, but I must ask. Bless the wolves with your insight, with your wisdom, with your love, that they might renounce their selfish ways and lay down their arms. May you bring peace to this world. Okay.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
Just standing there with the guns already.
They must
recorded.
Have heard her in there.
Oh.
Now she's sneaking up behind them. Yikes.
Hands up!
Oh! Oh! Shit! Damn!
Pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it.
This
just keep
clear,
heading down.
But it will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
They sound
good.
Young.
May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
So
may they serve as an example to others.
Seen her like out of my peripheral.
Yeah.
Shh, quiet. Steady. Quiet down.
Ugh. Like you would just have that feeling somebody's
yeah.
there. Especially me, like, I'd be paranoid of everything.
Get the fuck off me!
All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and wrap right here before it jumps further into the story. But wow, this was another great episode. It gave us a little bit more insight with Abby, a little bit more backstory with her character. So she doesn't come off as some complete evil person.
You was going to say bitch.
Well, I mean, evil she, bitch. She killed Joel. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like, they made it real easy to hate her.
Yeah.
But after watching these past few episodes and we learn a little bit more about her character and her motivations, kind of humanized her a little bit. And, you know, for me, I'm kind of like, you know, warming up to her as
a character. Got to see the other side of the story.
Yeah.
You know, because when your perception is viewed of only that person's story, of course you're going to feel that way.
Right. And I think they did a good job with that, because now it's kind of like every villain that you encounter within the game isn't necessarily a villain. They have a family. They have a backstory. They have a community. And I really like how they're showing that aspect of it, because now it isn't just, oh, Ellie murdered some pregnant girl, or she killed some girl with headphones on that was playing a video game. Like, these were actually people within the story or within the game. They have a backstory. Yeah. And so I really like how they're doing that.
Yeah, definitely. This was great. Learning more about the people in Abby's community. They all seem like they're military. Even though some of them are from the Fireflies. Fireflies felt like they had like a military
Military structure within themselves. Yeah.
So I definitely want to learn more about that, but their community is very structured. They have plans, they have food, they have apartments. You know,
it's very different than, like I said, the community that Ellie and Tommy were coming from.
Yeah, definitely.
I think Jackson, that's what they were calling it. Yeah, because Jackson just seems like a normal, like, we're kind of trying to get back to normal life, normal society. Whereas with Abby's gang, I'm not sure what exactly Isaac's plan is. If they're just planning to expand and conquer more lands or get resources or whatever, but they don't seem like they're trying to find a location to kind of set up and just like repopulate the earth or whatever. That's what I'm saying. With Tommy and them, like with Jackson, that's what it seems like. It seems like they're like, yo, we're just, they got a movie theater. You know what I mean? They got a movie theater, a bar, and people can kind of let their hair down while the other people go out and scout and you know, kill the clickers in the area.
Yeah.
But with Isaac, it seems more militaristic. So it's like, what exactly are you preparing for? Like, aside from the battle with the scars.
Yeah.
Because once you kill the scars, then what are you going to do? You know?
Yeah.
So hopefully we'll get some answers in the next episode. But guys, y'all can leave your thoughts down below. Let us know your thoughts. As always, like, share, and subscribe. And please, no spoilers. Please, no spoilers.
I don't even read the comments no more.
Yeah. But we'll see you guys in our next video. Take care. Peace.
Ta-ta.